July 28th.
The second day of harvest so far. Working on filling the dryer right now.